playing a team with USA on their chest a little bit more than usual. As the backhand comes to the front, and a great stop by Hayden Stewart on Quinton Shore. The hopping puck came right to Shore the doorstep, and he was denied there with the outstretched pad of Stewart, who was down on his butt. He made the stop. Top shelf. Say hello to heaven. Ryan Lomberg gets the Lumberjacks a goal with 1:01 left in period number two, and it's his 20th of the season. Jackson Spadula walking in, and he shot one wide. Rebound, score! It's pushed in off the end boards by Ryan Lomberg. Who else with number 21 on the season? And pardon me as I burst into flames, and Spadula is down as he went so hard into the end boards. And the Lumberjacks, after a quick celebration, now call for their trainer, Josh Bennett, to get there. Out to Fogan. Quick pass is a good one on for Cox. Curling drag to the middle. Now he sets it on a platter for DeBlau. To the middle for McNicholas. They score! What a play by the Lumberjacks, and they make it 2-1 on the power play. Meet me in outer space. That one was a beauty. A 1-2-3 combination play. DeBlau, McNicholas, and Cox all involved. And McNicholas finishes from right out in front. Lumberjacks this season from the blue line. The talented guy now, Stewart in front, cross control, but the rebound comes for Walsh, and he scores! Travis Walsh makes it 3-2 Muskegon. But a bit of a broken play, but the Jacks will take it. Let me stand next to your fire. 2:53 left, and Walsh having a chuckle about it at the bench. He gets it, playing forward, and he was there in the perfect spot as Stewart had it dripped away from him. It was given away to the Jack Stewart from in front of the net, off the glove of a gambler. Got the shot off he wanted, but he couldn't get it by the glove hand. Rasmus Bengtsson's turn. No goals yet in the shootout, but Rasmus can win it here with his second attempt. Over one this year to the right circle. Now to the middle. Shooting! He scores! Rasmus Bengtsson wins the game for the Lumberjacks. And I stand up next to him out. I chop it down with the edge of my hand. Lumberjacks celebrate. They win it. And Ryan McKay disgustedly throws the puck down the ice. John Petey beats his counterpart in the shootout. He made four saves on four shots, and the Jacks knock out the top team in the league. They win it.